sailors should plan ahead when seeking perform to serve quotas. Force Master Chief John Port says the Navy wants the best.
And those elements in your everyday performance are going to come into play when we're selecting the very best to go to the next pay grade or the very best to get approved to stay in the Navy and go to another assignment.
Port also says to consider rate conversion if in-rate quotas are unavailable.
You have to be willing to convert. You have to apply for conversion, perform to serve. The more choices that you give the community managers, that if you are not selected for your rating, at least you have the opportunity to potentially convert to another rate and stay Navy.
For more information on PTS, visit npc.navy.mil. From the Defense Media Activity, I'm Petty Officer Ashley Hedrick.